Jack Proffitt's got a song. It tells a tale. The story about this song. You just need to sing it right now.
Well, if I don't forget it, I'll try.
Well, that's what it
says.
We ain't
sung it but twice.
He sang, we've not practiced it a lot, but I don't know of a better place on earth to do it, and it's right here.
Well, now, Clint, this does tell a true story, doesn't it? About a guy.
It was in the 30s when he got killed, wasn't it?
Yes, sir.
Well, I remembered him well.
I figured you would.
I was born October the 30th, 1930, and he got killed in December. Lord, I remember him well. He got killed in 30 in December. Okay, what can you do? Wait, ain't ready.
He's remembering back too far. Now then. Now this guy, pawned his watch down in Greensboro, North Carolina, and he come back to redeem his watch, and the guy had sold it. And he pulled his gun out and shot the man. He successfully escaped from penitentiary four times and was caught in Salisbury, North Carolina in 1935 and shot, which is a true story. This one called Otto Wood. Now step up, buddy, and listen to my song. I sang it to you right, but I might sing it wrong. It's a story about a man they call Otto Wood. I can't tell it all, but I wish I could. He walked in the pawn shop a rainy day. There he had a word with the clerk, they say. Well, he pulled his pistol and struck him a blow. This is the way their story goes. Otto, why didn't you run? Otto's done dead and gone. Otto, why didn't you run when the sheriff pulled out that .44 gun? They spread the news as fast as they could. The sheriff served the warrant on Otto Wood. The jury said murder in the second degree, and the judge passed into the penitentiary. Well, they put him in the pen, but it did no good. They couldn't hold a man they called Otto Wood. Then a few minutes later, he stepped outside, pulled a gun on the guard, said, "Take me for a ride." Otto, why didn't you run? Otto, done dead and gone. Otto, why didn't you run when the sheriff pulled out that .44 gun? Second time they caught him, he was way out west. In a hold-up gang, he was shot through the breast. They brought him back, and when he got well, they locked him down in a dungeon cell. He was a man that could not run. He always carried a .44 gun. He loved the women, and he hated the law, and he just couldn't take nobody's jaw. Otto, why didn't you run? Otto, done dead and gone. Otto, why didn't you run when the sheriff pulled out that .44 gun? Well, he rambled out west and he rambled on the round till he met two sheriffs in a southern town. Then Otto, why don't you step this way? We've been expecting you every day. He pulled his gun and then he said, "You make a crooked move and you both fall dead. You better crank up your car and roll me out of town." And a few minutes later, he was graveyard bound. Otto, why didn't you run? Otto, done dead.